fear. Oh, I know what it is. You're afraid because I'm the big bad wolf, the villain of every story.
Duh.
And this is the crew, Miss Tarantula, Mr. Shark, Mr. Piranha, Mr. Snake.
Everyone copy.
Copy.
Copy. Copy.
Copy.
We're the bad guys.
It's crime time, baby. Shark, we need a distraction.
Do I get to improvise?
Fine, please be subtle.
I'm having a baby! Is there a doctor? Or perhaps several security guards that could leave that post and help me?
We were never given a chance to be anything more than criminals. But these are the cards we've been dealt, so we might as well play them. Here, let me help you. Are you okay, ma'am?
Thank you, dear. You're such a good boy.
Wait, what?
I'm the bad guy.
All good, brother?
All good, yeah, yeah. You ever wonder what it'd be like if the world wasn't scared of us?
Never gonna happen.
Guys, we're gonna go good.
Did you get hit on the head?
You villains have an image problem. You need a makeover.
So criminal.
Well, there goes our street cred.
Well, I'm tired of being an outcast. Maybe I don't want to be a...
What?
A bad guy?
You're going to have to choose between your friends or the good life.
They're the only friends I have ever had.
You have a chance to write your own story. What have you got to lose?
I don't know. My dignity?
Yeah, well, that ship has already sailed.
So you're a tough guy, like a really rough guy.
That is an animal testing lab with helpless guinea pigs.
I'll rescue them.
You've never volunteered for anything.
Oh.
Come on, Snake, open up.
Relax. These doors are complicated. Snake!
We're supposed to save them, not eat them?
Well, I'd say they've gone to a better place.
On that bad side.
Oh, well, it isn't Mr. Peanut again. Out you go.